laruan ninyong mga mata. Kumukuti-kutitap, dumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang indak ng mga bumbilya. Kikindak-kindak, kukurap-kurap, pinaglalaroan ninyong mga mata. Iba't-ibang palamuti at isabit sa puno. Buhusan ng mga kulay, tambakan ng mga regalo. Sumisinok-sinok, huwag lang malundo sasabihin. Pumulupot, lupot, paikot ng paikot, koronahan ng palarang bituin. Dagdagan mo pa ng candy, ribbon, eskuses at guhitan. Habang lalong dumadami, regalo mo'y dagdagan. Kumukuti-kutitap, dumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang kurap ng mga bituin. Tumitibok-tibok, sumisinok-sinok, koronahan mo pa ng panarang bituin. Tumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang kurap ng mga bituin. Tumitibok-tibok, sumisinok-sinok, koronahan mo pa ng palaran bituin.
Tita, dumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang indak ng mga bituin. Tumitibok-tibok, sumisinok-sinok, koronahan mo pa ng panarang bituin. Regalo mo'y dagdagan. Kumukuti-kuti-tap, dumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang indak ng mga bituin.
kitap, tumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang kurap ng mga bituin. Tumitibong-tibong, sumisinong-sinong, koronahan ko pa ng pangalan.
Kitap,
tumubusi-busilak, dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum.
Kumukuti-kutitap, bumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang indak ng mga bumbilya. Kikindat-kindat, kukurap-kurap, pinaglalaroan.
Sir Rufus, hudyat na ba yan ng isang masaya, punong-puno, liksiksik at ligaya ng ating mga sorpresa para sa panahong ito? Sandali. Silipin natin ang bilang nga nanonood. Oh, good. Kumulang malapit na tayo sa 500 na participants dito sa Zoom. At meron pa tayong naka-live stream sa FB page. Antabayanan natin ang puwersa ng bawat unit. So Rufus, sa inyo, sa National Institute of Health, handa na ba kayo?
Nako, Ma'am Gigi, huwag mong hinahamon ng NIH dahil palaban na palaban ang mga kasama ko sa NIH at hindi kami magpapahuli sa NIH sa Christmas Audiovisual Presentation Contest natin mamaya. And tama ka dyan, Ma'am Gigi. Tiyak na kapanapanabik ang ating inihandang programa sa kauna-unahan nating virtual lantern parade na ginagawa natin ngayong hapon. Kayo dyan sa CPH, kamusta?
Ah, syempre, hindi magpapakabog ang buong College of Public Health family ko. Lalo na ang beauties ng Department of Medical Microbiology. Nai-imagine ko na ang ingay, hiyawan, excitement ng bawat isa. So Rufus,
CPH daw, oh.
Pagbabalik tanaw, dalhin mo naman ako sa mga nakaraang taon. Alam ko na ipakita na sa video kanina, nung wala pang SARS-CoV-2 virus sa atin. Yun bang face-to-face ang kasiyahan? Gaano katotoo yung sinasabi nilang pagdiriwang na ito ay may angking tatak sa kasaysayan?
Nako, totoo yan sinasabi mo, Ma'am Gigi, na para namang antanda ko na, no? Kasaysayan talaga. Pero tama yung sinasabi mo, no? Na nagdudulot ng napakalaking traffic sa Taft ng ating UP Manila Lantern Parade. Imagine mo pati yung mga jeepney drivers, humihinto sila para lang manood sa atin. Grabe, sobrang nakakamiss naman ng mga cheers at kantsawan ng ating mga UPM units habang naglalakad paikot sa napakalaki nating campus, no? From Taft to Faura to PGH and balik sa Oblation Grounds.
Wow!
Grabe.
Ang saya naman, sir. Ano ang mga aabangan natin sa hapong ito?
Nako, sobrang dami nating aabangan ngayon. Kaya we wish you would stay up until the end of our program para saksihan nyo ang mga nakahandang activities na meron tayo ngayong hapon. Katulad ng, of course, meron tayong mga guest artists na naman na aabangan nyo dahil magbibigay sila ng napakagandang mga musical numbers. Also, kaanta-anta ba yung kung sinong mga mahihilig sa TikTok dito? Nako, abangan nyo ang inyong mga profs or mga moms and sirs na makikita nyo mamaya sa very special number na inhanda nila. And of course, ang ating highlight, ang ating Christmas audio-visual presentations na siyang contest natin ngayon, no? And I'm sure ready na at excited na ang lahat para dyan. So, wag na nating patagalin, Ma'am G. Tayo'y mag-start na dahil alam ko excited ng ating mga viewers at umpisahan natin ang program sa pamamagitan ng isang panalangin na ihahandog sa atin ng UP Manila Choral.
Ang ilang karamong landas, pasok.
Maraming salamat sa mga estudyante na bumubuo ng UP Manila Choral. Ngayon naman, halina't ating pakinggan ang paunang pananalita mula sa ating mapag-alaga na Vice Chancellor for Administration, Vice Chancellor Arlene Samaniego. Ma'am, the screen is all yours.
Magandang hapon po sa ating lahat at maligayang Pasko. Narito na po tayo sa pinakahuling yugto ng ating Christmas celebration for the year 2021. At ito ang ating virtual lantern parade. The first ever in UP Manila. While we certainly miss what we used to experience before 2020 when we had our lantern parade in the campus, the merriment, the fun, the hugs and laughter, the company of our friends and our colleagues. Perhaps we can still continue experiencing this even through the virtual platform. It's just the physical presence that we cannot do this year. So I hope that we still can be merry, we still have fun, we still can feel the hugs and laughter and the camaraderie of our colleagues, even through the virtual platform. Nakaka-excite isipin kung ano ang inihanda ng ating mga malikhaing kasama sa UP Manila for this virtual lantern parade. But I'm sure you had fun thinking, conceptualizing, and rendering the lantern that you wish to showcase this afternoon. And I hope that in the process, you felt what Christmas is truly all about. Because isn't it the sharing, the working together, the respect and the love for one another, the patience, the understanding, in order to create the lantern that you wish to show everyone tonight. So I would like to welcome everyone to this UP Manila Virtual Lantern Parade. And I hope that we will enjoy what the different colleges, including the NIH, PGH, and even the Central Administration have prepared for all of us. And as we watch each entry, let us not forget the true meaning of Christmas. And this is to celebrate the birth of our Lord, who is our greatest gift. And we should continue thanking Him because He has stayed with us all this time. Merry Christmas, UP Manila.
Thank you very much, VC Arlene, no? Sa napakagandang mensahe na puno ng pag-asa. Indeed, no pandemic can stop us from celebrating Christmas here in UP Manila, no? And especially our lantern parade. And ngayon, ginagawa natin siyang virtual. But just the same, sobrang saya pa din, sobrang competitive, sobrang fun. At yon. At sana tama si VC Arlene, sana wag natin kalimutan yung true meaning of Christmas, which is to celebrate the birth of our Savior. So, bago ko tatawagin ang ating susunod na tagapagsalita, Ma'am Gigi, gusto ko munang pasalamatan ng aking sponsor sa napakagandang eyewear na ito, no? Thank you, Ma'am Gigi. Ganda ba? Ganda? Right. So, salamat. Ito po ay sponsored by Ma'am Gigi. So, now, atin namang tawagin ang ina ng UP Manila, ang ating butihing Chancellor, Chancellor Carmencita Padilla. Ma'am, over to you po.
Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. At ito na naman tayo, walang pananghalian. Ngayon naman ay sa Virtual Lantern Parade. At narinig natin kay Rufus, kay Gigi, at kay VC Arlina. Narito tayo para sariwain ang Lantern Parade na tinatawag nating tradisyon. So siguro para sa ating mga nakikinig, bakit ba ito naging tradisyon, no? So iniisip ko lang, kailan ba talaga nagsimula? Alam niyo ba kung kailan nagsimula ang Lantern Parade sa UP? Trivia nga, Rufus, alam mo ba kung kailan nagsimula? Rufus!
On the spot.
Gigi, alam mo ba kung kailan nag-start ang Lantern Parade?
Actually po, yan po ang tinanong ko kay Sir Rufus.
Sige. Ako na magpapaliwanag sa inyo, no?
Salamat po.
Tinatawag natin tong tradisyon. Oh, si Dr. Jotek, alam mo ba kung kailan nag-start ang ano? Teka muna, may time na siya para mag-review. Sasagutin ko lang ngayon.
Mami, sagot ako eh. Kasi tanong ko din mo sa trivia na
wala na ito. Wala po premyo sa sagot. Okay.
Merry Christmas po.
Ang maganda dito kasi, no, bakit ba siya tradisyon? Tradisyon dahil sa in good times and in bad times ay ginagawa natin siya. It is something that uplifts the spirit. So ang tanong ngayon, kailan ba talaga nagsimula ang Lantern Parade? Alam niyo ba ang unang Lantern Parade ay ginawa noong taong 1922. At noong 1934, yung president ng UP, si President Bacobo, ay in-institutionalize na ito kung saan ginawa na siyang year-end activity para may kasiyahan naman sa pagtapos ng taon. Naaalala nyo, 1934 yun ha? So ang isabihin ng 1934, yung UP ay nasa Manila pa. So, paano ba ang Lantern Parade noon sa UP? Pag sinabi kong UP, UP Manila yan. Wala pang UP Diliman eh. Ang parada ay nagsisimula sa Padre Faura, pumupunta sa Isaac Peral, at pumupunta sa Florida Street. Ayan. So, isang trivia na naman yan. Rufus at Gigi, ano ba itong mga kaling sinasabi ko, no? Padre Faura, Isaac Peral, at saka Florida Street. So napakagandang balikan ang kasaysayan, no? Kasi kanina sabi nga ni Rufus, bakit naman kasaysayan? Bakit naman ako tinatanong kung saan 'to nagsimula? So unang-una kaya Padre Faura, kasi ang dating Manila Observatory ay nandiyan sa lugar na 'yan. 'Yan yung nalipat sa Quezon City. At ang namumuno noon ay si Padre Faura. Okay? Ang Isaac Peral ngayon ay ang naging Taft Avenue. So isipin niyo na mulang Padre Faura pupunta siya sa Taft Avenue na dating Isaac Peral at tutuloy siya sa Florida Street. Doon kasi siya titigil. Ano ngayon ba ang Florida Street? O mag-Google na kayo. Okay? Ang Florida Street ay ang Maria Orosa. At tumitigil ang Lantern Parade sa College of Engineering na ngayon ay Court of Appeals. So pag tinignan nyo ngayon, makasaysayan talaga ang ating lugar. So much has to be written about our place. And they will soon be forgotten if you do not write it. Kung nandito man Dr. Pia, kasama ito sa ating isusulat. Kasi tandaan nyo ha, present, yan. Meron tayong section doon on the history and this is so rich. Imagine the Lantern Parade being celebrated by the all of UP started right here in Manila in 1922 and institutionalized in 1934. At kung babalikan nyo yung spirito, kung bakit siya ginawa, it is actually to end the year with a good feeling because it is a time of enjoyment for all of its constituents. So pag iniisip natin ngayon ano, sa atin naging tradisyon. Ngayon nasa sa atin ngayon kung gusto natin siyang matuloy. ang tradisyon pwedeng mamatay. Itong tradisyon ito ay tumigil ng panahon ng gera. May panahon din ito nung natigil, nung nagkaroon ng security problem sa Diliman. At alam niyo ba na dati merong Lantern Queen? Si Boots Anson Roa yon. Nagkaroon pa ng Lantern King. Pero yung spirit ng Lantern Parade ay hindi pa rin nababago. Nandoon pa rin yung basic framework niya. Kaya siguro itong araw na ito, no, sabi nga ni DC Arlene, no, isipin natin, mag-reflect tayo habang pinapanood natin yung napakagandang mga parol na magpaparata sa ating screen. Ay, ano ba talaga ang totoong meaning itong parade nito? Ano ba talaga ang totoong meaning itong Lantern Parade nito? At alam ko na ang bawat entry natin ngayon ay magkakaroon ng kahulugan ng kanilang lantern. Hindi lang talaga yung lantern ang tinitingnan natin, kung hindi ano ang talagang true meaning nung lantern na kanilang ginawa. Sabi nga ni DC Arlene, hindi naman nababago yan. Ang nawawala lang talaga yung yakapan at yung akbay-akbay na lumalakad sa loob ng PGA, sa Padre Fara, sa Taft Avenue. Yun lang ang nawala. Malamang babalik sa isang taon, posible. But the spirit is in the heart. It's not in the walking. It's not the embraces. Darating ang panahon, palagay ko, babalik din tayo doon. I have no doubt about it. So sa araw na ito ay gusto ko na naman talagang pasalamatan lahat ng nagpaplano ng ating Pasko. Technology has taught us many things, no. It's not just in teaching remote, kasi ang tawag namin what did the pandemic teach us? Taught us remote learning and remote teaching. Today, we are hearing that in the past 12 days, we realized that technology taught us to enjoy life in the digital age. Saka ngayon nga pag tinitingnan ko mas marami nag-a-attend ng flag ceremony, mas marami nag-a-attend ng ating lunchtime presentation ng UPAS. Ngayon, meron na ako at any one point for the next couple of hours, hundreds of people naka-glue lang to sa screen at pinapanood ang mangyayari. Pero ang spirit niya, sabi nga kanina ay let us keep in our hearts the true spirit of Christmas, no? And that is the spirit of love. And the love was started with the birth of Christ, because that was the first gift that was given to us by our Creator, no, the Lord Almighty. So, hindi ko na patatagalin. Maglalagay pa ako ng maraming previous sa susunod. Pero ngayon, tandaan natin, ang ating sineselebrate is something that happened first in UP Manila in 1922. So back to you, Rufus and Gigi, and Merry Christmas to everybody on the screen and those at Facebook and at the Facebook or YouTube kung nasaan man tayo ngayon. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas po, Chancellor Padilla. Talagang napakadami nating natutunan. Nagsisimula pa lang tayo, Sir Rufus, no? Yung narinig natin sa ating butihing Chancellor Padilla ay talagang it's something to think about, no? This Lantern Parade festivity uplifts our spirit to end the year with good feeling, a time of enjoyment among its constituents. Spirit, Sir Rufus, is in the heart. It's the true meaning of Christmas. Kaya sa kabila ng ating mga pinagdaraanan at pagdadaanan sa pagsubok, yung mga pagsubok sa ating buhay, lilipas din yan. At patuloy tayong magiging maligaya at looking forward sa future. Ayan, Sir Rufus.
May iko-correct ako. Itong aking kodigo ay naguluhan ang kodigo ko.
Sir, ma'am.
Tama yan. Ang UN Avenue ang Isaac Peralo. May nagre-research na. May nag-google na agad. Ano? Alam nyo kasi maraming napalitan na kalye sa paligid natin. Ang Pedro Hill natin, dati Hiram yan. Ngayon, Pedro Hill na siya. Okay, so tama yan. Mabuti ka na rin kaagad. Kala nyo, nag-research pa ako. Tumo, may note ako dito, no? Pero thank you very much again. Let's go back to the show. Back to you, Rufus and Gigi.
Thank you po.
Thank you, ma'am. Totoo yung sinabi nyo. Ang dami nating learnings talaga ngayong pandemic, doing everything virtual, no? At isa sa mga learnings natin, ma'am, kung paano gumamit ng GCash.
ng pandemic.
Correct. Hindi, dahil din sa 12 days of Christmas natin. Nako, Marites, alam mo ba?
Nako, Sir Rufus Gigi po ang pangalan ko. Pero sa para sa mga taong hindi nakakaalam, ano po bang ibig sabihin ng Marites?
Alam ba nila?
Alam ba
nila? Type nga natin. Type nga natin sa chat box.
Ayan.
Si Armand data nagsalita. Ayun, tama yun. Parang it's a short version of Mare. Ano ang latest? Kaya Marites. No, kaya ako tinatanong sa iyo, Ma'am G, because nabalitaan mo ba na kumikitang kabuhayan ang lunchtime Christmas activity natin na 12 Days of Christmas? Nakatikim ka ba ng isang papremyo, Ma'am G?
Naku, Sir Rufus, muntik lang. Malamang nanalo ako kung nakalagi na ako kaagad. At pihadong mas mabibilis ang mag-type ang iba. Pero totoo nga, no, maraming nag-enjoy at nakaabang. At nakaabang dito sa 12 Days of Christmas. Hindi lamang dahil sa papremyo, kundi sa mga naglalakihang mga pangalan sa industriyang nagtatanghal. So sila yung mga naghandog ng mga awitin exclusively para sa ating mga taga-UP Manila.
Ama, Ma'am G, at ito ay naging posible sa pamamagitan ni Dr. Melfred Hernandez at na ating punong abala ng 2021 UP Manila Christmas Celebration. Kaya bigyan natin ng virtual round of applause si Sir Melfred and his very wonderful team. Palakpakan ho natin. Thank you, sir, and thank you, Chris, the UP Manila Christmas Committee 2021.
Okay, at ngayon, tunghayan naman natin ang recap video ng mga naganap sa 2021 UP Manila Christmas Celebration. So, roll VTR please! T-shirt, grabe naman, wala pa ako doon sa slide, ay meron ng sagot.
Ang Pasko po ay isang araw ng pasasalamat at ang isang araw ng pagmamahal. Talakpakan nun natin ang ating Christmas tree.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
I wanna dance, the music's got me going, nothing I can stop, how we move.
Araw na ito ay isadiwa natin ang pagiging bukas loob o selflessness.
Christmas is a time for healing, and locked as we are in this very busy pre-election season, UP Manila plans on celebrating all the colors of every persuasion and let them shine and sparkle brightly.
In your own way, in your own time.
He sees you when you're sleeping.
Sa ilalim ng parol, kantahin ang paborito nating awit.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Mayroong pag-asa, ating ipadama pag-ibig sa isa't isa.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love.
And this place could be much brighter than tomorrow.
Sa pinakamataas na palapag ng NIH sa 19th floor kung saan makikita nyo napakaganda talaga na ating view mula dito sa taas.
Lumipas na ang kadiliman ng araw.
Kay hirap na maulit muli ang naiwan nating pag-ibig.
You'll take a trial and you'll make it through the storm.
In the cold breeze of December.
All about all of you giving all this patience and each other, of course, hope of better things to come.
Maligayang Pasko po muli mula sa National Institutes of Health.
So as we celebrate the season of giving and sharing, let us also remember our dear colleagues who have given so much for this country, including their lives.
Like a piano playing with a melody so right.
Mga araw na nagdaan,
bells will be ringing
as the other day.
Pananatili sa bahay, pagkakataong mga mahal sa buhay ay makakwentuhan at makasama.
Narito na po tayo sa ikahuling araw ng ating 12 Days of Christmas, ang pamaskong handog ng UP Manila sa ating lahat.
Kumukuti-kutita, bumubusi-busila, mga kulay ng Pasko sa UP Manila.
Maligayang Pasko at mapayapa, masaganat, ligtas na bagong taon sa lahat ng bumubuo ng UP Manila.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Lockdown sa village namin.
Isang maligayang Pasko sa aking mahal na pamilya, UP Manila.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. And just like that, no, 12 days na yung nagdaan, no, doon sa activities natin for the UP Manila Christmas celebration. At kung nabitin kayo sa video na nakita nyo, you can always go back to our recordings of the videos, which will be found sa ating UP Manila official Facebook page, no. Andoon ang lahat ng videos ng ating UP Manila Christmas celebration. Ma'am G.
Rufus, may message tayo from Mr. C.
Wow.
Binigyan tayo ng special permission to use the song written by none other than the songwriter himself, Mr. Ryan Cayabyab. Oh, heto na ang inaabangan ng lahat.
Hello, Ryan Cayabyab po. To all the ISCOs and the ISCAs, the faculty, employees, and administrative staff, and healthcare workers of UP Manila, kasama na rin po ang inyong mga pasyente, maligayang Pasko at maramdaming pagbati sa inyong selebrasyon. Kahit ano pa mang kulay o wika't pananalita, I hope that Christmas brings us all together in love and may we all shine brightly together. Oh, diversidad ng Pilipinas! Go, UP, go! Siya nga pala, ang ganda ng team nyo ngayong 2021. Kumukuti-kutitak, mga kulay ng Pasko sa UP, UP Manila. Kikindat-kindat, kukurap-kurap, baligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat. Go!
Go UP! Oh, eto na ha. Ito na ang inaabangan ng lahat. Oras na para ihanda ang virtual na palakpakan at hiyawan. Muli, sa puntong ito, Sir Rufo, silipin natin ang bilang ng mga nakilahok sa atin.
Naku, wow!
Lapit ng 500!
Lapit na, konti na lang ho. Pakisabi sa ating mga kapamilya, kamag-anak, kaibigan, kapuso.
Lahat na, banggitin na natin.
Correct.
Okay. So, mukhang handang-handa na ang mga mariposa.
Ah, correct. Tama. Kaya i-post mo na, Maring Gigi, ang bet mong manalo sa contest na ito. Sa tingin mo ba, kapitbahay nyo na College of Medicine o sa amin sa NIH o ang mga taga-Faura na College of Arts and Sciences at NTTCHP ang mananalo?
Eh, pwede rin naman ang ating kapitbahay sa TAF, ang College of Pharmacy o ang College of Dentistry.
Oh, ang College of Nursing, College of Allied Medical Professions o ang PGH.
Siyempre, wag nating kalilimutan ang kapamilya sa School of Health Sciences.
Ah, may nakalimutan pa tayo, Ma'am G. Siyempre, dapat hindi natin sila makalimutan dahil marami tayong papers na nire-request sa kanila for processing. Ang Central Administration.
Oh, ayan. Mukhang handang-handa na tayo, Sir Rufus. Para sa kaalaman ng lahat, no, ang 12 units na bumubuo sa UPM community ay hinati natin sa 4 na pangkat. Kung saan ang unang pangkat ay binubuo ng UP Manila Central Administration, College of Arts and Sciences, at National Teachers Training Center for the Health Professions. Sa ikalawang pangkat po ay nabibilang ang College of Public Health, College of Medicine, at National Institutes of Health. Samantalang ang College of Nursing, College of Dentistry, and College of Medical Professions ang ikatlo. College of Allied Medical Professions ang ikatlo. Siyempre, hindi po papahuli ang ika-apat na pangkat na binubuo ng College of Pharmacy, School of Health Sciences, at ng Philippine General Hospital.
Oh, kaya huwag niyo hong imimiss yan at stay until the end of our program dahil sa pagitan ng bawat pangkat na nabanggit ni Ma'am Gigi ay meron tayong mga special guests. Nako, sino kaya itong mga to? Kaya we have to stay para mapanood natin sila. Ma'am Gigi, tama?
Yes, Sir Rufus. So, umpisahan na natin ang ating first set of presenters, ang CAD, CAS, at NTTCHP.
Thank you.
Paskong nagbabaga, nag-aalaw, nag-aapoy, at nagliliyab ng napakasidhing damdaming makabayan.
Sa Paskong pinagbubuklod ng sining at komunikasyon sa gitna ng pandemya.
Sampalit man ang mundo, isiyo mong kaya mo. Malagiman ang pagsuko, kabutok-tok ng mundo. Malagas ka, dahan-dahan, may oras pa. At iyong gandaan, ikaw ay malakas.
Maging aktibo, malago, marunong
para sa Paskong malakas!
Pusay!
Para sa Paskong makakalikasan at mapagpahalaga sa lahat ng may buhay.
Para sa Paskong pinagbuklod ng angham at teknolohiya.
Para sa Paskong mayabong sa biyaya.
Malakas ka, malakas ka, oh.
Mainit na sa lahat.
Malakas ka, malakas ka, sang palingman ng
at mapaglingkod sa bayan.
Mo, kaya mo, iskolar ng bayan. Dahan-dahan may oras pa. Malakas ka, malakas ka.
Para sa Paskong makulay, busilak at pinagkaisa ng mga elemento ng Ingastalia.
Thank you.
para sa iyo ang LEDs. Kung minimal na hindi makakapigil sa LEDs.
Asa, habang may guro, may pag-asa. TATAKNTTCHP. TATAKNTTCHP. Tatak. Tatak. TATAKNTTCHP. TATAKNTTCHP. Tatak. 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 NTTCHP.
Narinig nyo na ba ang NTTC? Grabe, napakagaling!
Magaling ng kanilang likhang mensahe!
Grabe.
Magbalik naman tayo, sir, sa CAS.
Oo, sobrang sab... or ano muna, CAD. Sila yung una, di ba? Oo, grabe. Sabi ko nga kanina, ano bang pinapanood para akong nasa UAAP dun sa drums, no? Yes. Diba? Sobrang nakakamiss. Ang galing ng ano, CAD. And of course, their digital parol also is very nice. Grabe. Tapos sinundan ng CAS, Ma'am G.
Encastadia.
Correct. Na parang Star Wars, na parang probinsyano. Yun.
Makakreative ng,
correct.
Ng CAS.
And lastly, yung ating NTTC na napakagaling also, no? Nung kanilang cheer, nung kanilang song kanina, and of course, their lantern. Grabe. I can just imagine what's yet to come, no? With our other colleges. Ito pa lang, sobrang sinep na nila yung bar so high. Tignan natin kung makakahabol pa ang ating ibang unit sa UP Manila, no? But before that, Ma'am G, no? Atin munang panoorin ng isang surprise number from a guest artist. Panoorin po natin ito.
Sige, Sir Rufus.
Stars had to go away.
Maybe it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you
so very nice.
I'll hold your hands there just like
my mother will start
beautiful. What's your
my father hurry? Will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace.
So really I'd better scurry.
Beautiful. What's your
or maybe
hurry?
Just a cigarette mold.
Neighbors
might
the baby it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this
kind of be had out there?
I wish I knew
your eyes are like stars
to
out.
Break the spell.
I'll take your hat, your hair.
I ought to say no, sir. At least I'm gonna say that I tried. I really can't stay. Maybe it's cold.
Nakaka-lighten ng mood. Grabe, no, Ma'am Gigi?
Sobrang lamig. So...
Ah, what you just witnessed, ladies and gentlemen, is by Hannah, composed of Miss Anna at Chakoso Graham. Miss Krina Kayabyab, who happens to be the daughter of Mr. Ryan Kayabyab, a national artist, and Miss Melinda Torre, an all-girl jazz trio from the Philippines, formed in 2008. They perform and arrange their own music, both original and standards. Okay, Ma'am G, back to you.
Yes, sige. Ano, Sir Rufus? Ituloy na natin.
Talay na, talay. Sige. Okay.
Tutunghayan natin ang AVP ng CPH, CM, at NIH.
Woohoo! NIH!
Woo! CPH!
Dagtong. Dagtong ang bumalot sa diwa ng mundo. Pandemya ay naghasik mula bayan hanggang bundok. Mga paaralan isinara sa gitna ng sigwa. Aming gunita, damdamin ay malamaya. Kung anong tahimik ng lansangan siya namang tulig at puot ng mga mag-aaral na sabik makaalpas sa dilim at lungkot, sa di ninanais na pagsibol ng dagitab, ang hiraya at adhika, di na nag-aalam. Puraw. Sa dulo ng dilim, tila may banaag. Puraw. Ito ang kulay na siyang natatanaw. Diwa ay dalisay, agam-agam mapaparam. Walang iba, pampublikong kalusugan. Higit sa bagsik ng armas at bangis ng dahas, ang kapangyarihang medikal may sigla at lakas. Edukasyon, kalusugan, karapatan ng mamamayan, pampublikong kalusugay, isulong, ipaglaban. Pagkat asul at pula, mga kulay na tanaw sa ating bandera, simbolo ng kapayapa at katapangan ng pagsinta para sa bayan. Kaya hoven, huwag kang yuyuko. Taas noo, walang susuko. Sa muling pagsikat ng araw, ang mga kulay kahel at dilaw, siyang magtatakda ng bagong umaga at init ng pangarap muling magbabaga. Kaya hoven, pagningasin ang iyong dilaab. Sa panglaw ng gabi, apoy mo'y mag-aalam. Sa harding hitik sa bulaklak na puspos din ng halimuyak, mumunti man kung titingnan, pagkakabuklod ating kalakasan. Kaya hoven, kumapit ka. Pagkat lila mo, hindi nag-iisa. Kasapi sa hanay ang mga rosas, sa tilim ng tinik, bigkis ng dagtong mapipigtas, tila lunti ang nara, tayo'y titindig. Yayabong ang dunong, pagtulong iigting. Kaya hoven, walang duda, walang pero. Mga kulay mo, tangan ay pagbabago.
Kayo ay maghanda na, PH aabante na, PH humiyaw na. Tabi na kayo dyan, dadaan na kami. Ito'y patunay lamang na amin kampyonato. Ang PH kabugera, galing mula sa Lara. PH umiyaw ng malakas, wag mahihiya. PH aabante na, importansya irarampa. Prevent, promote, prolong, tatlong P sa bato'y itaga. Kalusugan iangat na.
Kaya Hoven, walang duda, walang pero. Mga kulay mo, tangan ay pagbabago.
The Philippines logs its highest single-day increase in COVID-19 deaths.
The state-run Philippine General Hospital is reporting full capacity.
Filipino health workers are some of the most sought after in the world. But in their home country, many say the government has treated them poorly.
It's been ages since I was home. My body's hurting, been feeling so low. A lot of questions floating above my head. When will it get easy? Seeing loved ones is something I miss. How do we even end up like this? I know exactly what to pray for this year. To end this battle finally, I'm really worried. Well, I spent Christmas working, spent it alone. But maybe we can hope for a better tomorrow. Hey there, can you hear me? Things haven't been so good this year. But please remember something. You are strong and we are here. Please hold on, just wait and see. For things get better eventually. Now one thing is clear, thank you for all your love this year.
Surrounded by a sea of darkness, a reminder of the trials, tribulations, and sacrifices faced because of one virus alone. Yet in the midst of the seemingly immeasurable void, there emerges hope. As another year approaches, we honor those who have carried us this far so that we are able to celebrate Christmas once more with our loved ones and continue to live out our days despite the pandemic. This year's lantern is a tribute to these modern-day heroes, the healthcare workers who carry the Philippine healthcare system and society as a whole in their hands. The UP College of Medicine proudly presents Ahon. In the center of the lantern is the heart of society, Filipinos who strive for a healthy environment both internally and externally, constantly pumping as long as they are protected and sustained. Our selfless healthcare workers are represented by the hands, always open and upright, lifting society and the healthcare system towards a progressive future and keeping us from drowning in this pandemic. Protruding from the sides are lights representing the ribcage that protect the heart. As we know, achieving an optimal state of health for the community requires multifactorial and intersectorial efforts. The healthcare workers may be our first line of defense in this pandemic, but they should not be left as the sole barricade in this fight against COVID-19. Thus, combined governmental efforts and the roles of decision makers in the pandemic response, especially in health policy, administration, promotion, and education, are as essential as the healthcare workers themselves. In this season of selfless generosity, it is only proper to give back to those who've made an immeasurable sacrifice in their profession for the sake of humanity's comfort and protection. We, as medical students, still have much to learn before taking our place in the health system. But with a powerful and inspirational example set by our frontliners daily, we are committed to continue on this path in becoming six-star physicians, exemplified by the values of leadership and excellence in community-oriented education, research, and service. For now, we present a simple gesture in dedicating Ahon to our local heroes for their unrelenting determination and sacrifice, through which their efforts never fail to remind us that we must always serve the people, especially the underserved.
Shattering the dark of night, light and brightening the seas we all tread in. I long to dive with you, won't stop till I give in. A face of maroon with a fire in his heart, typed written papers I set to the stars. Ooh, ooh, swear the millions of whispered words I'll echo in you. Ahon, I've been giving my heart, but the very next day they gave it away. So let the waves crash, let your voices be heard, bring service to someone special. Ahon, we'll pick up your fight with our white coats dawn till morning dawn break. This year, come home to the warmth, Noche Buena and family awaits you.
Another year passed, another step forward, a new dawn emerges. Hand in hand with hopeful hearts, we rise to meet it.
Yeah. bubog. Sumisinok-sinok mo na ang mapal ng malaras. Lituwing!
Kumukuti-kutitap na Pasko mula sa NIH.
Grabe, wala akong masabi kundi slow clap lang sa lahat ng mga napanood natin. Grabe no, Ma'am G, kinilabutan ako because parang we opened a new whole set. Parang we opened a new Pandora's box on how to make lanterns, no? Parang nag-innovate kasi tayo since hindi tayo pwedeng gumawa ng physical lanterns. Grabe yung kayang gawin ng creativity ng mga kapamilya natin sa UP Manila. So proud to be part of the UP Manila family.
Grabe.
Sobrang mind blown ako, grabe.
Sir Rufus, parang magugulat ka no na ganito kaganda ang naging output nila pagkatapos ng ilang panahon lang. May exam pa yung mga busy lahat. 'Di ba? Pero ang galing. Wala akong masabi, pero Sir Rufus,
yes.
Bakit mo nga kung sino si Hoven?
Sino nga ba si Hoven? Ikaw taga TPH, Ma'am G. So dapat explain mo sa amin sino si Hoven. Sana ba ang ano?
Nasa CPH lang 'yan,
right. 'Di
ba? Sa kanya ang pagbabago. O, 'di ba?
Nasa likod mo ata si Hoven, ma'am.
Oo.
Multo pala.
Pero Sir Rufus, ang galing nung ahon ng College right. of Medicine.
Ito sobra, yung... wala akong masabi. Tapos 'di ba? Parang akala natin hindi na natin magagawa yung lighting of lanterns, but through the AVPs, nakita natin na kayang-kaya pa rin siyang gawin. No? Parang pailaw, explanation, yung mga pakulo, and all that. Sobrang bilib kaming lahat.
Yes. Dito na ipakita nila yung tribute nila sa modern heroes.
Right. Right. Oo nga. And NIH, of course, di ba? Na nagpakita also ng napakagandang lantern in the middle of all the people singing. No?
Naku,
nakakatawa din ang spirit ng mga taga NIH.
Sir, nandun ka ba?
Nakita mo ba ako?
Hindi.
Yung gumaganan?
May energizer bunny ba doon?
Ako ba yun? Hindi ako yun.
O sige, ngayon naman Sir Rufus, isa pang sorpresa galing sa isang singer-songwriter. Okay? Okay. Ready ka na ba?
Yes, ready na.
Yes.
I understand that there's a theme today. Kumukuti-kutitap mga kulay ng Pasko sa UP Manila. What a very nice theme. Kasi despite, you know, what's happening nowadays, there's still things, yung mga ganitong bagay that continue to remind us there's something to smile about, that we have friends and loved ones who share this season with us. And despite divisions that our current situation in the country is having, whatever color we may carry, may Christmas bring us all together. And love, and may we all shine brightly together. That being said, I'd like to sing a couple of Christmas songs, starting with a love song that I wrote na Christmas din. Like I said, diba, there are things to smile about and you know feel good about. And one of the best feelings in the world is being in love. No, so this is a song that I wrote that talks about someone na gusto niya ng mag sabi dun sa best friend niya na iba na yung nararamdaman niya. But you know, I put it in a Christmas theme para mas maganda yung ano, yung dating. Anyway, I hope you like this. Para sa inyo to.
Pasko na naman, taon-taon natin dalawang pinaghahandaan. Mula noong musmus pa lang, hanggang ngayon ikaw lamang ang nais kong kapasko. Ayos lang ako noong nakaraan ay nagsilbing barkada mo, ngunit may naramdaman ilang ang Pasko ng nagdaan. Ang puso ko'y unti-unti na lang di maintindihan. Kaya't bago tayo magsimbang gabi, teka sandali, may sasabihin lang. Ilang Disyembre na sa ating nagdaan, eh talaga wala nang ibang paraan. Kaya't sasabihin ko'y huwag ka sanang mabibigla. Maligayang Pasko, mahal kita. Ba't ang tahimik mo, di naman sinasadyang mahulog ang loob sa'yo. Ngunit kung sakali na kaibigan lang talaga, huwag sanang mag-alala. At di naman ako mawawala. Kaya't halika na magsimbang gabi. Pero teka sandali, saka-sakali lang. Ilang Disyembre na sa ating nagdaan, eh talaga. Sabihin ko'y di na ako mahihiya. Maligayang Pasko, mahal kita. Ngayon alam mo na itong damdamin ko. Wala na akong lihim sa'yo tuwing Pasko. Kay sarap naman ngayong simbang gabi, dahil kahit malamig hawak ang kamay mo. Ilang Disyembre na sa ating nagdaan, buti na lang wala nang ibang paraan. At sa sinabi mo ay walang Paskong hindi magsasaya. Maligayang Pasko, dating kaibigan ko. Okay, sarap naman ang Pasko, yakap ka.
There we go. That was a song called Maligayang Pasko, Mahal Kita. And like I said, it's a feel-good song. Sana na-inspire kayo. I'd like to sing another one. It's not that romantic. It's actually about missing someone. And kahit na medyo malungkot yung tema, I'm sure everyone's gonna sing along because this is one of those really popular Christmas songs. So yeah, this is for you guys.
Pasko na naman, ngunit wala ka pa. Hanggang kailan kaya ako maghihintay sa iyo? Bakit pa naman kailangang lumisan pa? Ang tanging hangad ko lang ay makapiling ka. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko. Pasko na naman, ngunit wala ka pa. Hanggang kailan kaya ako maghihintay sa iyo? Bakit ba naman kailangan lumisan pa? Ang tanging hangad ko lang ay makapiling ka. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. At kahit wala ka na, nangangarap at umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko. Hinahanap na pag-ibig mo, at kahit wala ka na, nangangarap at umaasa pa rin ako kita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko. Sana ngayong Pasko.
Thank you very much, UP Manila, for painting some smiles sa aming mga mukha. Have a Merry Christmas, everyone. Stay safe. God bless, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.
Ay, brrr! Sir Rufus, palamig ng palamig ang mga awitin. Hindi naman singlamig siguro ng Pasko mo, di ba?
Nako, ang init-init na ng Pasko ko. Tignan mo, nagtanggal na ako ng jacket.
Oo nga eh. Siya si, may mga nagtatanong kung sino raw yung kumakanta. Siguro yung mga kabataan. Pero siya si Mr. Noy Volante. Is a Filipino acoustic pop singer, songwriter, and actor. He was initially dubbed the Prince of Acoustic Pop. Pero ngayon, na-promote na. Tinatawag siyang the King of Philippine Acoustic Pop. Ayan.
Hindi ko kilala si Noy. Hindi ko naata naabutan yan, Ma'am G.
Wow, talaga.
So, okay, sige.
Ako sa'yo, sir, ng kasaysayan, di ba? Okay. Sige, sir.
Sige. Natin. Yes, okay. Nasa ikatlong pangkat na tayo ng ating AVP, yung audiovisual presentations. At ang susunod nating pangkat ay ang College of Nursing. Let me hear from CN, College of Dentistry, and the College of Allied Medical Professions.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Kumusta, kaibigan? Halika, samahan niyo kaming balikan ng iba't ibang kulay ng nakaraang taon. Sa nakalipas na 2 taon ang pandemya ay nagdulot ng takot sa buong mundo.
Scholars ng bayan, di makisang lalaban.
Sa kabila ng takot, marami ang naglakas loob na harapin ito. Biyaga sa gitna ng kapaguran ng ibinigay kahit ang sariling buhay ang nakataya. Tulong-tulong upang mailaan ang karapat-dapat na kalinga. Sa pagdating ng pandemya, ang ating pagsasama-sama ay nagkaroon ng malaking pagbabago. Malayo man tayo sa isa't isa, ang kalinga at aruga ay naipapakita at naibabahagi pa rin sa bawat isa ngayong Pasko. Kahit anong bigat man ang ating sitwasyon, tayo'y may mga katuwang na araw-araw pipili sa atin. Dala-dala ang integridad, nasyonalismo, pagkalinga, husay, pamumuno at pag-ibig sa pagkatuto bilang alay sa kanilang paglilingkod sa bayan. Dumating man ang panahong hindi mo makayanang tumayo para sa iyong sarili, narito sila para ipaglaban ka sa abot ng kanilang makakaya at higit pa. Puting Pasko, mula sa iba't ibang kulay ng pagkalinga. Magkakaibang propesyon na nagpipinta ng sarili-sariling kulay, nagkakaisa sa iisang layunin para sa masa ngayong Pasko. Mula sa bayan, para sa bayan.
Upsteka, andito na ang
We'll be right back.
By the fireflies symbolizes hope. The ascent of the fireflies from the jar mirrors the ways in which we carry this hope as we go above and beyond boundaries in these trying times. We each eventually find our place in this strange new normal, just as the fireflies find their spot in the sky to eventually form constellations. These constellations both serve as a guide to others and a light to be shared. This lantern symbolizes how we continue to rise and shine above those challenges and serves as our hope to give light to other people's lives.
Anong itatanong mo sa akin? Huwag ano, ha?
Oh, madali lang.
Ah, sige, sige. Ano?
Knit not, boni not. Ano ba yun, sir?
Ah, oo nga, no. Itatanong dapat natin ng College of Nursing. Sige nga, CN. Ano ba ang knit not, boni not? Para yeah. Naman, ano, gets ng lahat kung ano yung knit not, boni not.
Opo. Andiyan po ba? Pwede po ba tayong magpa-unmute? Para ma-explain po ang need not body.
Diba? Andiyan ba si Dean Sheila? Baka kaya niyang i-explain, mukhang wala. But isa pang napatunayan kong ano, magaling dito ngayon. Ang College of Dentistry, napakagaling nilang mag flip top. Ang bilis nila magsalita.
Ay nako to. Rupus. Complete daw ang ngipin ng parol ng dent. Sana all.
Of course. Nagumagalaw at kumakagat, no?
Yes.
Grabe.
Sana all tayo doon.
And of course, syempre hindi papatalo ang ating College of Allied Medical Professions na napakagaling din ng kanilang chants and ng kanilang parol. Diba? And cheer. Right. Okay, sige. Nako. Lapit na. Tatlo na lang. So, stay put. Abangan natin. Baka may mas tatalo pa sa sinet nating mga bars kanina. So, let's stay and wait for the last set of presentations. But before that, tignan muna natin at panoorin ang isang napakagandang awitin mula sa ating isang guest singer.
Isa pa pala, sir, no?
Yes, isa pa.
Okay, sige, tingnan natin.
Do you see this little child asleep in a bed of hay? Take a look at this little child.
Sir Rufus.
Grabe.
Lamig.
Parang sobra. Sabi ko nga dun sa chat group natin, this song gets me every time. No? Tapos sabi ni Ma'am Sarge, it always brings us back to the true reason of Christmas. And indeed, from the manger to the cross. Napakaganda ng message. Of course, sinamahan pang napakagaling na artist. And friends, that is Ima Castro, an OPM icon, who received her Outstanding Filipino Luminary Award in this year, 2021. And Miss Ima was chosen by none other than Sir Cameron McIntosh himself and his creative team to be part of the Manila run of the mega musical Miss Saigon at the CCP. And later on, offered the role of Kim in the same production, followed by the Hong Kong, Singapore, England, Scotland, Ireland, Wales, and Portugal productions or runs. She became a regular actress or artist in the prestigious National Theatre Studio in the UK for the workshops of their new plays and musicals. And recently, she came back to Manila and did more musicals and concerts for Atlantis Productions and Resorts World Manila, such as Ida in the Heights, PIAF, The Full Monty, Tarzan, Ghost, and Priscilla, Queen of the Desert.
Okay.
Yon.
Huwag na natin patagalin, sir. Nasa huling pangkat na tayo, Sir Rufus. Habang papalapit ng papalapit, lalo akong na-excite. Parang sino kaya ang mananalo?
Okay. Yes, no? Kaya huwag na natin patagalin.
Opo, nandito na ang huling pangkat. Ang College of Pharmacy, CP, SHS, at ang PGH.
PGH!
Evolving, inspiring, thriving. In these trying times, the College of Pharmacy, as leaders of the pharmacy profession, have an amplified role in providing quality healthcare to the Filipino community. The color palette chosen for the lantern represents the individual uniqueness of the pharmacy practice as an integral part of the healthcare system. In the middle of the lantern is the core and identity of the pharmacy profession. The bowl of Hygieia and the snake represents how the medicinal potions are made to provide healing. As medication experts, the college should embody the hallmarks of a 10-star pharmacist, as represented in the lantern shown, as a pharmaceutical care provider, decision maker, communicator, leader, manager, lifelong learner, teacher, researcher, entrepreneur, an agent for positive change. These represent the different roles that pharmacists have to exemplarily perform as healthcare professionals specializing in product development and patient care. Moving on to our more specific roles, it has been a long part of our history of the college to make a product for healing from the gifts of science and nature. The elements of the lantern signify the dynamism of the pharmacy profession, beginning from the discovery of the cure, its development into medicinal products, and how it is applied to patient care. The leaves represent the college's creativity, knowledge, and resourcefulness that enable them to make products that are tailored to the needs of our patients. The alternating tablets and capsules represent the continuous provision of treatment through product development and patient care to those who are in need. The 10-pointed star at the center of the lantern represents the other units of UP Manila, the UP pharmacists, as mediators of the healthcare system, work hand in hand with the UP Manila community in leading and initiating the evolution and development of the healthcare system for our country. The resemblance of the lantern to a sunflower symbolizes the unwavering determination of the whole UP Manila community to thrive for honor and excellence and be the light for the masses, as they serve the front lines and give inspiration to people amidst facing trials and challenges this pandemic. In the spirit of Christmas, our presence fills the void in the healthcare system. Like Christmas, our roles and responsibilities shine and inspire.
Kita rin yun, kita nyo yun, handa kaming lumaban. Challenge Pharmacy, kita nyo yun, kita nyo yun, di dapat kalimutan. Challenge Pharmacy, nandito, nandito, pharmaceutical ko ng bayan.
Pharmacia, pharmacia, pharmacia. Pharmacia, pharmacia, pharmacia. Pharmacia, pharmacia, pharmacia. Pharmacia, pharmacia, pharmacia.
Sa pharmacy ka lang makakakita ng magagandang babae. Lalaki. Kami ang pharmaceutical ng bayan. Para sa bayan. Sa pharmacy ka lang makakakita ng magagandang babae. Lalaki. Kami ang pharmaceutical ng bayan.
Kolehiyo ng Pharmacia, Kolehiyo ng Pharmacia, Kolehiyo ng Pharmacia, Kolehiyo ng Pharmacia.
Let's go CPUP, CPUP, Viva Pharmacy! Let's go CPUP, CPUP, Viva Pharmacy! Viva Dignidad! Viva Dignidad! Viva Dignidad!
Red-nosed reindeer.
would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
pinaglalaroan ninyong mga mata. Dumugo, tiko, titap, dumubusi, busi.
silak, ganyan ang indak ng mga bumbilya. Kikindak-kindak, gugurap-gurap, pinaglalaro at inyong mga mata. Iba't-ibang palamuti at isabit sa puno. Buhusan ng mga kulay, tambakan ng mga regalo.
On. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That completes our entries for our 2021 Virtual Lantern Parade or audiovisual presentations for this year's Lantern Parade. Nako, Ma'am Gigi! Malapit na ho tayo magkaalaman kung sino ang nanalo. No?
Woohoo! So, ano masasabi mo sa CP?
Grabe. Hanggang ngayon, hindi ko pa rin talaga lubos maisip how we have revolutionized lantern making, no? Talagang itong digital way of doing lanterns, sobrang wala akong masabi. How about sa SHS, ma'am?
Nako, nakita mo yung pa-fireworks nila. Taka na, paindak ako sa Mambo style ng Christmas song nila.
Ang diba? Ang sarap umindak sa Mambo number 5-ish style ng kanilang cheers and dance, no? And of course, yung PGH kanina na pinakita sa atin yung live process ng paggawa nila ng parol nila at yung mga previous parol sila over the years, no?
Rufus, nakaka-refresh, no? Sa mata. Ang sarap tingnan yung super. Mga yung live na paggawa nila ng parol. Sobrang
Okay. Sige, dahil dyan, at this point, atin na pong uumpisahan ang ating voting for our Viewer's Choice Award. You just have to open your phones or if you have other devices, just scan this QR in front of you and that will lead you to the website of Slido, no? And or may other option po kayo if you can go to your chat boxes, nakikita nyo po yung link where you can just click it and that will lead you directly to the website. At napakadali lang po, mamimili lang ho kayo dun sa choices natin of 12 contenders for the Viewer's Choice Award by just choosing and then click send or submit ata. There's a green button below, no? So, napakadali lamang po ng ating instruction. So,
Rufus, nakaboto na ako. Baka makalimutan ng bumoto.
Oo nga. sige. Boboto ako mamaya-maya dahil okay. Meron tayong aabangan na we'll keep this open for a certain number of minutes bago natin i-close, no? Dahil bago natin i-reveal yung results ng ating viewer's choice, manonood muna tayo ng ating last two guests.
Yan.
Nako. And these two guests need no introduction because kilalang kilala sila. Not just here in the Philippines, but worldwide. Okay. So let's have it.
Okay. Thank you.
Here's one I hope you all remember. Doc Melfred makes sure that everyone sings along. An oldie but a goodie, like any Christmas song, right? Bringing you back to a happy place. With an old Christmas song I wrote in 1986. Oh my God. Here we go.
It's the time of year when good friends are near, trying hard to find a quiet moment, sharing love and joy. Doc Melfred and his toys, you know. Sadness fills my heart to see you go. Everybody, Christmas won't be the same without you. Christmas won't be the same if you go. All I need Christmas won't be the same without you.
Come on, students, teachers, faculty, patience, please.
I remember when the time as we used to spend walking hand in hand up till the sun sets. Then came Christmas Eve, the wish you gave to me, and how I wish I tried to make you stay.
Here we go.
Christmas won't be the same without you. Christmas won't be the same if you go. All I need to see standing by my Christmas tree. Christmas won't be the same without you. It's been a long, long time. I need you by my side. Hold me tight and don't let go.
Okay, just you. Ready?
This is Leia Salonga sending a greeting to the ISCOS and ISCAS faculty, employees, administrative and health workers of UP Manila, as well as your patients. This year's theme is Kumukuti-kutita, mga kulay ng Pasko sa UP Manila. And I just wanted to say a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to everybody, and that regardless of whatever colors we may sport or find ourselves gravitating towards, that we still shine together brightly and colorfully. I mean, if you look at our paroles, the ones that twinkle very brightly, the ones that we see, the colors are varied and sometimes crazily put together. But when they do come together, it all makes total and perfect and complete sense. So maybe that is a good analogy for who we are, and that in this very colorful season of Christmas, that even though it may not make so much sense when we do come together, it makes something beautiful. So allow me to wish everybody a very happy holiday, a very Merry Christmas, and a very, very Happy New Year. And I'm hoping that all of the challenges that we've all had to face in the last couple of years will soon go away, and that we are able to get back to a somewhat normal life. Everyone went through very grave challenges. So I am hoping and praying for all the best for everyone. Have a good holiday season. Bye!
Thank you. Pasko na naman, ngunit wala ka pa. Hanggang kailan kaya ako'y maghihintay sa'yo? Bakit ba naman kailangang lumisan pa? Ang tanging hangad ko lang ay makapiling ka. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. Hinahanap-hanap pag-ibig mo. At kahit wala ka na, nangangarap at umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko. Pasko na naman, ngunit wala ka pa. Hanggang kailan kaya ako'y maghihintay sa'yo? Bakit ba naman kailangang lumisan pa? Ang tanging hangad ko lang ay makapiling ka. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. Hinahanap-hanap pag-ibig mo. At kahit wala ka na, nangangarap at umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. Hinahanap-hanap pag-ibig mo. At kahit wala ka na, nangangarap at umaasa pa rin ako ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko.
Everybody.
Grabe, yeah. Hindi ko kinakaya ang bibigatin naman talaga ng ating mga guests. Napakaswerte natin sa UP Manila for viewing these special voices and wonderful musical numbers from none other than these big stars, no? Ma'am G?
Yes po, no? Si Miss Leia. Miss Leia is the multi-award or multiple award-winning actress and singer, no? The Leia ang tawag sa kanya. Is renowned across the world for her powerful voice and perfect speech. She is best known for her Tony Award-winning role in Miss Saigon. In addition to the Tony, she has also won the Olivia. Paano babanggitin, sir?
Olivier ata yan, ma'am. I'm not sure. Ayan. Oo.
Drama Desk, Outer Critics Circle, and Theater World Awards. She was also the first Asian to play Eponine in the musical Les Miserables on Broadway. Many fans of all ages recognized Leia as the singing voice of Princess Jasmine from Aladdin and Famulan for Mulan.
Right, and before her was a Filipino-American singer and television host, and in his career spanning more than three decades, He has garnered 18, can you imagine, 18 platinum, 5 double platinum, and 3 triple platinum awards, and 1 quadruple platinum albums, no? And he is often referred to in the Philippines as the Concert King.
Yan, napakaswerte talaga natin. At yan, sila ang naging guest natin.
Surprise! Okay, I think at this point, magka-countdown na po tayo ng closing ng ating poll voting. So, kung hindi...
I-text ko pa yung mga students ko.
Sige, i-text mo na sila bago ko mag-start ng 10, 9. Sige. Kim, sige, button na po kung meron pang hahabol. Dahil ako ay magsa-start na. Sige, gagawin natin. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And now, voting is officially closed. At ipaprocess na po ng ating DTI representatives ang ating resulta at malalaman natin yan maya-maya lamang po. But before that, Ma'am G?
Siguro po, no? Kilalanin natin yung mga member ng panel of judges. And we start with
Mr. Noel Ferrer, no? He's a well-respected writer, broadcaster, teacher, critic, talent manager, multimedia producer, and a multimedia producer. He has produced award-winning films and television shows, and himself an awarded radio host of Level Up in Radio Katipunan and Radio Inquirer, and one of the most influential men and women of 2020 and 2021. He is a philosophy graduate of the Ateneo de Manila University, where he also took his master's in art and communication arts. He has published the groundbreaking book on the making of stars and celebrities in the Philippines through Anvil Publishing, and is set to come up more, including the anthology of the Metro Manila Film Festival, where he is the official spokesperson. He lectures in literature and media studies in the Ateneo and UP and the other universities. And he's involved in various print and broadcast projects, especially with the Philippine Entertainment Portal, where his PEP or PEP Troika engagement has recently been awarded as the best entertainment news and commentary online. On January 1st of next year, 2022, he, along with our dear Dr. Melfred Hernandez, is set to release on Spotify a groundbreaking song by national artist Ryan Cayabyab and Jose Javier Reyes entitled Paano Na Ang Bayan. Okay. Friends, Mr. Noel Ferrer.
Yes, thank you. And our next judge is a featured artist in realism and has been compared with famous Angono national artist Carlos Francisco due to their similarities in their choices of colors. He even expanded his creative boundaries to music, as evidenced by his Soundworks project performed at NBC 10, The Fort, and the Hiraya Gallery. He is an art editor for Mega Magazine and art consultant for educational institutions. His gifted use of color earned him to represent the country in several ASEAN international workshops and conferences, with the most recent in Guanajuato, Mexico's International Puppet Festival. His A Parol for Kuya watercolor painting was used by Hallmark in their Christmas series. Ladies and gentlemen, our second judge, Mr. Orville Tiamson.
And our last but definitely not the least judge is A, and who happens to be here with us this evening, is a freelance artist specializing in layout and graphic design. She has worked on various projects with the World Health Organization Philippines, Department of Health, University of the Philippines, and Sprout Solutions, where she provides branding and publicity materials for their courses. She also designs logos for startup SME businesses, and when sometimes faced with a challenge, says yes to 2D animation projects. She loves nature, sweet mellow music, likes to think about stories behind paintings, and wouldn't say no to an alternative ending for Game of Thrones. Friends, our third judge, Miss Trisha Mabale. Ma'am Trisha, I know you're here with us this evening. Pwede po bang pa-turn on ng camera and pakaway naman po sa ating mga viewers in Zoom and in Facebook. Thank you, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you po. Salamat. Nako, napakabigati naman pala talaga ng ating mga judges. Pero tiyak, nahirapan sila. Okay, kaya kahapon pa lang nagkaroon po tayo ng pre-judging upang mapag-isipan ng mabuti ang karapat-dapat na winners sa ating contest na ito. Ayan.
Right, so hindi na natin patatagalin ang pag-announce, Ma'am G. Yeah. I-announce na ho natin ang ating special awards. At uumpisahan natin sa...
Saan ba?
Most cheerful. Okay, sino sa tingin nyo ang nanalo sa most cheerful? Wala ba tayong drum roll dyan? I think previously, ang laging... Tama ba? Ang laging most cheerful na college ay ang... Camp? Tama, may right? Tama, diba? Anyway, this year, mananatili kaya sa College of Allied Medical Professions ang Most Cheerful Award. And now, our most cheerful college or unit is... Drum rolls, please. Ako na lang nag-drum roll. The College of Allied Medical Professions, or CAMP! Congratulations, CAMP!
Nako, congratulations po!
Ma'am G?
Yes po!
Do the honors in announcing our next special award.
Nako, sir.
And that ano is...
That nating special award.
Ay ang merriest group.
Okay. Sige sir, medyo mahina ang aking mata. Okay.
Okay. Yan. Yeah, thank you so much, DJ, for the music. Okay. Sino kaya ang ating merriest? Ang merriest din ba ang ating highest attendees? Nako, yun ba? Kaya merriest? Or dahil
sadyang... Napa-induct tayo, sir. Napa-induct.
Sadyang masayahin sila? Pwede yun? Right? Napa-induct tayo? And our merriest group is
Drumroll.
Is
nawala yung drum roll. Ang
the Central Administration. Congratulations, Central Ad. Kayo po ang merriest group for the 2021 Christmas Virtual Lantern Parade of UP Manila. Congratulations sa ating Central Administration na pinangungunahan ni Chancellor at ni VC Arlene.
Congratulations po!
Of course! And our next special award is Most Creative. Nako! Ano kaya ang ano natin dito? Siguro ito yung mga sobrang complex ng mga stories, but in the end tagpi-tagpi, no? Or yung mga thinking outside the box na concepts. Grabe. Napaka-tight siguro. Nahirapan siguro ang ating mga judges, Ma'am G, no? Sa pag-decide kung sino ang most creative. And Ma'am G?
Drumroll. Most creative po ay ang
The College Nursing!
Congratulations po!
Congratulations sa ating Nit-Nit Bonit-Nat!
Nit-Nit Bonit-Nat! Alam mo si
Nit-Nit Bonit-Nat!
Congratulations,
College of Nursing!
Special awards, okay? Recap po, Sir Rufus. So,
yes, so ang ating most cheerful award ay ang College of Allied Medical Professions, sinusundan ng merriest group na ang Central Administration, and lastly, our most creative group is the College of Nursing.
Sir Rufus, narinig mo ba yun? Yung mga nag-unmute na naghihiyawan sa background. Sobrang excited na sila sa susunod nating prize. Una muna siguro, sir, alagay mo yung Viewer's Choice Award.
Yeah, yung Viewer's Choice Award ay sasabihin natin mamaya pagkatapos nitong next part natin. Nako, isususpense muna natin ang ating ating announcement. Kasi next na ay announcement na ng winners eh. So, before that, naghanda po ang ating... Sino bang naghanda, Ma'am G? Ang ating committee at ang ating members of the UP Manila family ng Kumuko TikTok Christmas Dance Challenge na mapapanood na natin ngayon. Okay. Brace yourselves for this particular number. Roll VTR.
We go wild.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. To stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is poison ground. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire,
here comes Santa Claus.
To face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. In the middle we can build a snowman and pretend that he's the circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman. Until the other kiddies not down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Oh, you know, it's a chilling. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in the winter wonderland. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Don't you know, it's the chilly. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in the winter wonderland.
Once upon a time in the LBC, Santa came up missing, he was sitting by a tree. His reindeers was near, but they leader wouldn't leave. So I took the lead, now as we proceed. This ain't for no mistletoe, but you need to listen, y'all. Just in case you didn't know, I call this my Christmas flow. I can take you higher and higher, chestnuts roast on an open fire. Gone away, think that's what the song says.
Gone away, it's the bluebird, here to stay. Is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in the winter wonderland. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in the winter wonderland, walking in the winter wonderland. Ho, ho, ho.
Wow!
Grabe, believe naman ako sa ating mga nagagalingang moms and sirs sa halo-halo, sa iba't ibang units. Grabe, TikTok challenge. Palakpakan naman ho natin sila muli. At napakatapang, more than anything, na sumayaw. At yon. Sige, patatagalin pa ba natin, Ma'am G?
Ako, hindi na nga ako.
Mukhang gutom na silang lahat, no?
Sobrang excited na ako. Salamat!
Ah. Right. Ito na, ito na. So, uunahin natin with our Viewer's Choice Award.
So, nako, ito
okay.
Yung maraming naiwan na nako. Yung ito.
Alam mo ba, Ma'am G, na ang pumasok na total number of votes sa atin ngayon ay nalagpasan ang number of participants or viewers natin. Dahil apparently, ang iba daw pala ay nagwa-watch party. So talagang marami, marami talagang nanonood sa atin ngayon. Because we garnered a total number of votes of 1,693 votes. At ready na ba tayo na malaman kung sino ang ating Viewer's Choice Award?
Ready na ako, sir! Malakas ang kutob ko dyan. Alam ko yan kung sino.
Okay. And now, our Viewer's Choice Award goes to...
Tantarara!
The College of Medicine with 635 total number of votes.
College of Medicine.
Grabe, hakot, CM, hakot.
Napakadami nila ngayon na nanonood sa atin. Ang galing.
And would that translate to our top three also, Ma'am G? Kaya, sila din kaya ang mananalo sa ating overall top three winners para sa 2021 UP Manila Christmas Lantern Parade. Ready na ba tayo? Ready na?
Ako, ready na ako, sir.
Kanina. Sinong tatawagin natin? Sinong tatawagin natin para mag-announce, Ma'am G?
Si Chancellor Carmencita Padilla.
Chancellor, please do the honors of announcing our winners for the 2021 UP Manila Lantern Parade. Ma'am?
Wala sa akin ang ano, ang wala sa akin ang lista. Teka sa tuloy, nasa akin ayun na.
Nasa'yo na.
Talaga nga naman. Okay, ako, napakahigpit naman ito. So, yes. Drum roll din.
Drum roll.
First virtual lantern parade, third place. Goes to, teka muna, yung criteria, nabanggit mo na ba, Rufus?
Ma'am, pwede nating banggitin ulit ang criteria para lang alam natin.
Para bago ng content.
Sige po.
Okay, pakibanggit lang.
Okay. So, tatlo lamang po ang naging criteria for judging ng ating mga judges at ito po ang mga sumusunod. Number one, content, including relevance and adherence to the theme and originality, and that is 40%. Number two, the digital lantern, that includes the artistry of the lantern and its relevance, and of course, the branding of the unit, that's also another 40%. And the rest is overall impact with 20%, total of 100%. Yun po, content, digital lantern, and overall impact.
Okay, eto na tayo. Yung mga nakikinig, nakikita ko sa chat. Ang third place ay... College of Medicine. Palakpakan natin. Okay.
Yay!
College of Medicine. Place. Okay.
Go CM.
Drum roll. Sasabihin ko lang sa inyo, ha? Napaka-tight ng scores. Talagang ang difference lang nila ay mga 0.0 something. Napakahirap dito talaga, no? It must have been very tough kasi hindi sila malalawak. Ang kanilang scores ay ang difference lang nito ay 0.3.
Oh my
goodness. Okay. Okay, ito na. Talagang binibiting ko, no? Second place goes ito. To the college.
Patulong.
College of Nursing! Congratulations! Garnering second place! Wow! Napaka! Grabe, hindi na ako makahinga.
Nagsak na sila all day.
Kaya ang nating
time warning.
Sir.
Kasi grabe talaga, 0.0 something lang in my year to. Oo, parang sa akin, lahat sila ay first place. Kasi pag renowned off mo sila, pare-pareho ang score nila. And the first place goes to... Tinan ko nga ang mga guests natin ulit. Advantage of public health!
Congratulations, College of Public Health!
Yay! Thank you po! Congratulations!
Joven, nakita na si Joven.
Wow, thank you very much, Chancellor, for announcing our winners for this year's Lantern Parade celebration of UP Manila. Nako, at sabi nga ni Chancellor, napakahigpit po ng ating labanan at we congratulate everyone because number one, this is revolutionary. We never expected the results to be like this. I mean, all the AVPs to be so nice, nakakilabot. The stories, the lanterns, digital lanterns, napakagaling po ng University of the Philippines, Manila. Grabe. Okay. Congratulations sa ating mga nanalo, no, Ma'am G?
Yes, thank you po, Chancellor Padilla, sa pag-announce. Recap po. Recap naman tayo, sir.
Sige, ma'am. Go ahead. Recap tayo.
Sige po. Sino pong nanalo sa third place?
Ang third place natin, ang College of Medicine. Sino naman po ang second?
Sino ang second? Ang College of Nursing.
Right. Congratulations. And for our first place.
Sabay tayo, sir.
Okay, sige. Okay. Ang
College of
Public Health.
Yes. Congratulations.
Yan, maraming salamat po. Of course. Ma'am? Sure, para hindi mas masakit ba 'yon, ma'am, o mas ano, mas nakakagaan ng loob. sige, ma'am, go ahead. Okay.
Oh, hindi, nakakatuwa kasi. Ang
right.
College of Medicine had the score of 92.3.
Sorry, ma'am, ilan po? 90?
3.33.
Wow.
Ang College of Nursing, 92.67. At ang ating first place, CPH ay 93.33. Congratulations again sa mga winners. Maraming salamat. We had fun.
Yes, thank you.
Grabe, thank you, ma'am.
Nako.
I'm not sure kung nakatulong ba yon sa ating contestant. But that just shows how tight the competition was, no, Ma'am G? Sobrang gagaling kasi. And I'm pretty sure our judges had a very, very difficult time judging these AVPs kasi napakagaling ng ating mga contestants.
Lucas!
Ma'am!
Habol naman ako, no? Kasi behind the scene natin, no? Yung committee, gusto kong pasalamatan ulit.
Yes, go ahead, ma'am, please.
Yes, pero merong isang hindi natulog dito, no? Teka, sorry. Naka-ano pala ako, nakasarado pa pala ang aking camera. Sorry. Okay. Gusto ko lang pasalamatan ulit ang ating... Ay, sorry. Nasarado ko ulit. Sorry lang. Ayan. Bukas na. Gusto ko lang pasalamatan din ang IPAW, no? Kasi alam ko kasi hindi natulog sila sa pagbubuo nito. Lalo na si Charm. Alam ko hindi siya natulog. Dahil alam nyo, kasama ko si Dr. Pia kagabi. At habang kami ay nandoon sa homecoming, alam ko nagtatrabaho yung kanyang team. So, maraming salamat, Ipa. Maraming salamat sa kabuuan, sa committee, sa ating MC ngayon. Maraming salamat.
Thank you so much, Chancellor. At napakagandang prelude nun sa ating next part of the program, our final part of the program, which is, of course, our closing remarks from Right. Wrong. Mali. Na-excite ako masyado. Ang ating next part pala ay ang ating video parang magbabalik tanaw tayo sa video ng ating Christmas lighting ceremony.
Yeah.
Roll VTR.
Kumukuti-kuti tap na Pasko mula sa National Institutes of Health. Naway ang diwa ng Pasko na si Jesus ay maghari sa ating mga puso at damdamin. Maligayang Pasko po muli mula sa National Institutes of Health.
Kumukuti-kuti tap na Pasko mula sa Kolehiyo ng Allied Medical Professions. Naway mapuno ng makabuluhang gawa, galaw at pakikisalamuha ang inyong Pasko. Maligayang Pasko muli mula sa Kolehiyo ng Allied Medical Professions.
Kumukuti-kutita pang Pasko sa College of Public Health, ang Tropmed Philippines. Kapayapaan, pag-asa sa ating lahat kasama ang ating mga mahal sa buhay. Isang mapagpalaya at maligayang Pasko sa ating lahat.
Kumukuti-kutitap ang mga kulay ng Pasko dito sa UP Manila Central Administration Division. Isang maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat mula sa Chancellor's Management Team, mga opisyal at mga kawani ng UP Manila Central Administration Division.
Kumukuti-kutitap ang kulay ng Pasko sa UP Manila mula sa Kolehiyo ng Parmasiya, mga guro, kawani, isko at iska, maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat.
Ganyan ang kurap ng mga bituin. Tumitibok-tibok, sumisinog-sinog, koronahan ko pa ng panarang bituin.
Mula sa Kolehiyo ng Dentistry, mga guro, mga kawani at mga mag-aaral, maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat. Kumukuti-kutitap ang mga kulay ng UP Manila. Muli, maligayang Pasko sa ating lahat.
Kumukuti-kutitap, bumubusi-busilak, ganyan ang inda ng mga bumbilya.
Kumukuti-kutitap ang mga kulay ng Pasko sa UP Manila. Mula sa Kolehiyo ng Agam at Sining, mga guro, mga kawani, mga isko at iska, maligayang Pasko sa inyo pong lahat.
Kumukuti-kutitap, bumubusi-busilak, yan ang Pasko sa UP Manila. Maligayang-maligayang Pasko mula sa Kolehiyo ng Medisina, sa ating mga kawani, estudyante at mga guro. Ating ipagdiwang ang tunang na diwa ng Pasko.
Umupusilak ang pag-asa ng ating muling pagkikita. Kaya buhusan ng kulay at mga palamuti ang Pasko dito sa UP Manila. Maligayang Pasko mula sa National Graduate Office for the Health Sciences.
Huwag lang malundo sa sabitin. Pumulupot, lupot, paikot ng paikot, koronahan ng palarang bituin. Dagdagan mo pa ng candy, ribbon, eskuses at guhitan. Habang lalong dumadami, regalo mo'y dagdagan.
Kumukuti-kutitap ang Pasko sa National Teacher Training Center for the Health Professionals.
Mula sa UP Manila School of Health Sciences, Tarlac, Coronadal, Baler at Palo, maligayang Pasko po!
Kumukuti-kutitap ang Pasko sa UP Manila. Maligayang Pasko mula sa Kolehiyo ng Mercy.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-
Kumukutik-kutitap ang Pasko sa UP Philippine General Hospital. Kumukutik-kutitap ang mga kulay sa UP Manila. Mula sa mga kawani at pasyente ng Philippine General Hospital, maligayang Pasko sa inyo lahat.
Ayan! Okay, Sir Rufus, bago natin tuluyang tapusin ang ating programa, pakinggan po natin ang mensahe mula sa utak at chair ng 2021 UPM Christmas Celebration Committee, si Dr. Melfred L. Hernandez. Dr. Melfred?
Hello po. Hello po, magandang gabi po sa kanilang lahat. Nagkaroon po tayo ng mga virtual classes, virtual consultations. Nagkaroon nga po tayo ng virtual graduations na dalawang ulit. So bakit hindi virtual na pagtitipon tuwing tanghali upang maglaro, mag-chill, magpatimpala, umawit, sumayaw, at mag-imbita ng mga kumukutitap na mga bituin sa pinilakang tabing, sa teatro at sa konsyerto na isang tawag lang natin basta para sa mga healthcare workers ng UP Manila ay agad-agad silang nag-alok ng kanilang mga talento. Bakit hindi ilawan ng buong UP Manila, hindi lang ang PGH, kundi ang lahat ng kolehiyo, lahat ng unit ng PGH, maging ang School of Health Sciences sa Leyte, Coronadal, Tarlac at Baler at ipakita siya sa buong UP Manila? At bakit hindi natin ituloy ang tradisyon ng Lantern Parade sa pamamaraang o sa platformang virtual? Christmas really is a time of healing, kung kaya't naisipan po namin na kahit po ganito ho ka busy tayo sa pre-election season at sa pandemic ay we have to celebrate all the colors of every persuasion, let them sparkle and shine, na kumukutitap at bumubusilak ang mga kulay ng Pasko sa UP Manila. I would not end this evening without giving special mention to all the hardworking members of the committee. I will say this, I have never worked with a more hardworking, dedicated, and creative team than this year's 2021 Christmas Celebration Committee. If I may be able to share my screen, I would like to give special thanks to, of course, our supervising Vice Chancellor Arlene Samaniego, my very hardworking co-chairs, Professor M.J. Punsalan, Director Sarah Johnson, Assistant Professor Jean Kasaway, all the college secretaries and the committee members. I'd like to say special mention to the lighting ceremony headed by M.J. M.J. Punsalan with Dr. Abner Chan and Ms. Adelaide Rosaldo. The Decorations Committee po, si Ma'am Christy Loreta, Architect Bernardo, and College Secretary Fer Mendoza. Ang budget po, pinangunahan po ni Jorel Manalo and our Angels Ross, Marie Elaine, and Miss Elsie Bulambao. The documentation po, napaka-importante po ang mga ipaw angels namin, si Charm, si Javi, and we also have Jorel Manalo, of course, and Marjorie Torres. IMS po, napaka-importante po, nagpuyat po sila, and every day po since December 2, and tumulong po sila sa amin, si Ma'am Rina Alcid, Marjorie Perez, Mr. Ronel Escaris, and J.M. Padre Juan. And of course, the very hardworking team of the 12 Days of Christmas, we have Jean Kasaway, and of course, Joy Dianon, Ems, Professor Ems, they call it, and all the college secretaries, plus the very hardworking UPM Virtual Lantern Parade subcommittee headed by Sarah Johnson with her angels, Shea Villanueva and Peter James Abad. Marami pong salamat. Admittedly, when we first thought of the virtual lantern parade via virtual platform, we had our apprehensions if we are going to pull it off, if we'll be able to pull it off. But you know, there really is nothing impossible with UP Manila if we put our hearts and our minds to it. Katulad nga po ng sinabi ng mga host natin, napaka mind-blowing po at napaka revolutionary po ng ating ginawa ngayon. The first virtual lantern parade of UP Manila. Hopefully it will be the last. And again, good night everyone. Congratulations to the winners, especially the College of Public Health, College of Nursing, and College of Medicine. At sa lahat po, maraming salamat po at isa pong kumukuti-kutitap na Pasko para sa ating lahat sa UP Manila.
And yes,
done.
Thank you so much, Sir Melfred. It was congratulations po, napakagaling po ng committee nyo and for pulling off this very successful Christmas celebration na atin na namang natunghayan ngayong taon, di ba, Ma'am G?
Sana sir, ito na po, gaya na nabanggit ni Dr. Melfred, una at huling virtual lantern parade at magkita-kita tayo next year sa Oblation Ground sa harap ng PGH upang ipagdiwang ang kapanganakan ng ating manunubos.
Muli, kami po ang inyong naging host ngayong gabi. Siya po si Ma'am Gigi.
Siya naman po si Sir Rufus.
Na bumabati sa inyo na isang maligayang Pasko.
Yun lang po.
Sa inyong lahat.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Thank you, Gigi. Thank you, Rufus.
Thank you, sir.
Salamat po.
Salamat po.
Can we have our picture taking or a photo op?
Of course. Hindi yan mawawala sa ating tradisyon, ang ating picture taking.
Natapos din.
Eh, pero teka, mukhang magiging tradisyon to, di ba? Sinabi ko nga. Alam mo, yung 12 days na yan. Ay, nag-usap na kami ni VC Arlene kanina. Okay, habang kayo ay nagpe-perform, nag-usap kami na mukhang isang tradisyon siya na napakaganda kasi umiikot tayo sa buong UP Manila at isang oras nating nagsasama-sama tayo. Open na ng cameras. Open na, nagbubukasan pa sila. Hindi ba, VC Arlene, nag-usap na tayo? Baka isang tradisyon yan, ha? Imagine, ha? 1922 ang Lantern Parade. Itong 12 days of Christmas sinimulan ngayon 2021. 100 years from now, babalikan nila itong 2021. Sasabihin nila ay tradition started in 2021. Okay? Oh, yung iba hindi pa, ayan na, ilan na tayong frames? Dalawa. Yung iba nagbubukas pa rin. Nandiyan yung ating judge. Naku,
ang special mention po sa IMS po pati sa IPAW.
Of course, no? IMS, no? Nandiyan pa si Rina.
Tia, salamat po sa...
Welcome.
Ang angels nyo.
Ang buong kumita
yan. Habang si Tia kumasayaw kagabi, pinagbuyatan ng staff.
Ma'am, pero po nakalimutan ko po i-acknowledge yung pinaka... Actually, tawag po namin sa kanila mga super chair namin. Actually, ang mga super chair po is si Ross, Ma'am, si Elaine at si Marie. Sobra po. Team to beat, Ma'am.
Pero Ma'am, talagang napaka-hardworking nitong committee, napaka-vibrant, napaka-dynamic ng kanilang Viber group. Naririnig ko silang nag-uusap. Hindi sila natutulog maski sa katoksikan para sa lighting ceremonies at 12 days of Christmas at sa virtual lantern parade. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng members ng committee.
Sir Melfred. Nag-goosebumps ako, Melfred, sa sinabi ni VC Arlene. Pero alam mo kasi, talagang it's all about the people working together. No? Kasi hindi to kaya ng isang tao, maski pa i-assign natin kay Dr. Melfred kung wala siyang kasama sa likod.
wala talagang mangyayari.
I would like to say it again po. I don't think I have worked with a more creative, a more dedicated team than the Christmas Celebration Committee team po ngayon.
Alam ko yung behind the scenes, so napaka-crucial. Kamukha yan si Joy, nakita ko. O, hindi ako pinakawalan. Alam mo, sinabi lang sa akin, magtatampo si Dr. Melfred pag hindi ka mag-TikTok. Sabi ko, never pa ako nag-TikTok sa buhay ko. Sabi ko, gano'n. Pero maraming salamat sa inyo.
Ma'am, kasi yeah, kung nakita ko po si Professor MJ, parang, oh my God. Star dancer pala siya ng TikTok. Grabe. Ah.
Next time si VC Arlene magti-TikTok. Yan, nakalimutan yung mga yan.
VC Arlene. Gusto mo dancing queen pa eh. Ah, gusto mo dancing queen.
Oo, yan ha. Yan ha.
Joke lang, joke.
Yan ha. Siseryosohin ko yan ha. Seryosohin ko yan.
Joke.
O, sige, picture na tayo. Sino kukuha? Pero believe ako, 1,600 ang votes ha. Marami sigurong nasa Facebook.
Mag-pick ng picture.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Po.
Thank you, Jean.
Bumaka kami sa mga meetings.
Wala na tayong check-run. Si Marge, si
Vanel, si JM. Sabi pa naman ni Ross, makakatulog na ng 8 hours.
wala na check-run, Ma'am Ross.
Wala na. Baka may
withdrawal scene.
It's a challenge nyo kung magpa-Valentine. Okay, natatandaan nyo last year, sinabi ko may Valentine's. O, sige kayo, wag niyong baka magkaroon tayo ng Valentine event. Matotoxic tayong lahat dyan. Pero maraming salamat talaga sa inyo. Thank you very much. Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Chase, pa-party.
May withdrawal symptoms ko.
May withdrawal symptoms na yan si Jean.
Withdrawal symptoms na yan. Malala na yan. Withdrawal symptoms na yan.
Ay, Ma'am Rina, thank you po ah. Salamat. Oh.
Okay lang sa
Again. Ross, thank you very much. Thank you. Elaine, salamat. Marie, salamat. Ako.
Thank you din po.
Yeah.
Sino daw bukas sa 30th day?
30th day.
Yung committee.
alam nyo si Joy, ito ko sa inyo, no? Talagang ano yan, makulit. Kung nasaan man ako makarating, kailangan meron yung lunch time. Kanina ginawa namin sa nakakatawa yung kahapon ginawa ko sa Hyatt. Kanina kasi may event din doon. Kanina ginawa ko sa Rizal Park Hotel. Walang palusot ako talaga kay Joy. Kailangan ko.
Kailangan ko ng TikTok si Chancellor ha, percentage chance. Magpa-practice na si Ma'am next year.
Ay, yes, Ma'am. Apo. Gusto nyo bang i-upload natin? Baka makakuha tayo ng 1 million likes.
Oh, why not?
Joke lang. I-share ko na po sa email po ng ano. Thank you po.
Thank you na at ang appreciate ko eh.
Best in costume ka, Christy, sa TikTok.
Oo nga, sabi.
Dinaig. Kumikinang-kinang.
Shimmering si Ma'am.
And the rubber shoes. I love the rubber shoes.
Kung search naman, may backup dancers pa. Grabe.
Opo, para may tao. Pinasara po ang MOA para po. Joke lang po.
Well, congratulations for the virtual lantern, ano. Yes, Sarge.
Salamat po, Eileen. Salamat po sa lahat.
Thank you po.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye lang. Magkukuha ko ng picture na nagbababay kayo.
Bye po.
Clingy. Eto na, sir. Clingy. May ano, si Punks na to.
Bye.
Yan.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Thank you, sir.
Merry
Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Hi.
Thank you po.
Bye-bye. Bye, Ross.
Bye, Marge. Thank you,
Ross. Thank you, Marge. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Sir, wala ka celebration.
Congratulations.
Happy birthday, Doc Mel.
Happy
birthday, Doc Mel, friend.
Tama.
Ang nga pala birthday.
Parang may nagsabi nung isang araw na may darating ngayong araw, di ba? Para may naalala. Recorded yun, di ba?
May minutes ba?
May recording.
Recording
pa. Parang
virtual.
Salamat. Ay, ano to, clingy group? Bye-bye. Ayaw
mag-bye.
Bye-bye.
Tatahimik ng Viber group. Salamat po.
Bye-bye.